the pressures are always there on the technology team. When it's a good economy, people want a lot of work done, and you have extremely challenging deadlines, so you have one kind of pressure that you have to deliver on. And when things are tough, then you are expected to manage the sites and do a lot with a lot less. So I would say, you know, if for someone wanting to be in the CTO kind of career, you have to learn to embrace and live with pressure and enjoy it. You end up being in the office late hours sometimes and dealing with complex problems, no matter whether things are going well or badly. In terms of cost cutting type of pressures, one thing I can speak to is that, you know, one thing that I do when things are tough, I like to share that. So I call the vendors, you know, whether it's people like Brightcove or pretty much all the vendors, and ask them, hey, things are tough for us. Can you give us a discount for next year or lower your price? And you'll be surprised to find that a lot of them agree in these times because they know they would rather make some money off us than make none and that we'd be looking for another solution. And, you know, a lot of times it's the partnerships with these vendors. So, you know, in technology, you know, when people are providing you software or services, what their margins are and how much they can charge you for a particular product or service is quite variable. They can, you know, turn the volume down a little bit and still provide you with a reasonably good service.